Aye, so it's B660 XOS. Whatever that came from, I don't know. I do believe that Peter bought this on eBay. He did tell me where it came from, but as per usual, forgotten. But it's a very, very tidy tractor anyway. So what he intends to do with it, I don't know. But I think he takes it in road runs and such like.